children, it's story time. So here is a story for you, The Peacock and the Nightingale. Once upon a time, there was a small village named Uttampur. Near to that village was a beautiful forest where different animals and birds lived together. In that forest also lived a peacock who had a beautiful and glittery body with shiny feathers. The peacock used to dance merrily, happily all day long. The animals of the forest admired her beauty, which made the peacock feel proud and happy. One fine day, while dancing, peacock thought to sing. So it started singing. To its dismay, it realized that its voice is not as beautiful as its body. It was very shrill. That is when peacock realized that God did not give a beautiful voice with a beautiful body. It felt very sad and tears rolled down its eyes. Then suddenly, a nightingale came to the peacock and asked, "Hey, my friend, what happened to you? Why are you sad? Why are you crying?" The peacock said, "Oh, dear nightingale, I don't know how to tell you. I have such a beautiful body, but I don't have the beautiful voice." Nightingale said, "So what, dear friend? You have such a beautiful body. That itself is enough." Then peacock said, "I wished I would also have a beautiful voice like you have." Nightingale replied, "So you think that I am lucky to have beautiful voice? But let me tell you, when people hear my voice, they try to find me. But when they find a tiny body behind the beautiful voice, they get disappointed. Now you think about it, my friend. Although I have beautiful voice, but I do not have the beautiful body. But still, I sing merrily and happily. And actually, I thank God who has given me such a wonderful voice." Peacock realized that the nightingale was right. It should not complain about the bad voice, but always thank God for the most gorgeous body. From that day onwards, the peacock never complained and as usual danced happily and merrily. So children, thank God for what you have and don't complain for what you don't. Self-acceptance is the first step to happiness. Moral of the story? Make the best of what you have and what you are instead of being unhappy about what you don't have in your life. Have a good day.